This time we have a three-digit multiplication number times a two-digit. So the box is going to have to be a little larger. There'll be three sections to this box. When we split the 854, we're going to expand it to 854. So that has to go along the top. 800 plus 50 plus 4. 76 splits to 70 plus 6. So we're going to do a 70 and a 6. Where you see your plus signs, that's where your line goes. Here I have two plus signs, so I have to make two boxes. Now we're going to actually start our partial products, paying attention to the zeros. There's a zero in the 70 and two zeros in the 800. 7 times 8 is 56. It's actually 56,000, but we memorialized the zeros and then just multiplied the 8 times the 7. In this box right here, we've got two zeros, one on the 70 and one on the 50, and now we can just multiply the 7 times 5 is 35. And on the last box, we have one zero in the 70. Now 7 times 4 is 28. And actually, that was 280, but it was easy to do if we paid attention to the zeros first. 800 times 6. Well, let's get our zeros out of the way. There's two of them in the 800. Now we can just go 6 times 8 is 48. The next column, we've got a zero in the 50. Now we can just multiply 6 times 5 is 30. And on the very last box, there are no zeros at all on those two numbers. So we'll just multiply 6 times 4 is 24. Partial products. Being careful that you line them all up. All of the ones column, I have a ones column here, my tens column is here, my hundreds column is there, the thousands column, ooh, I got a little sloppy there, didn't I? And the five, the ten thousands. All right, so it's four. It's easy to do, isn't it? Where you just get a little bit sloppy with your writing, and then it can be confusing. 8 plus 2 is 10. I'm going to put down the 0 and carry the 1. Looking through here, do I have any groups of 10s? I have an 8 and a 2. That makes 10. So that's 15. And 3 more is 18. And 1 that I carried is 19. Carry the 1. Here's a group to 10, the 6 and the 4. So let's say it's 13. And 1 more is 14. And I'll carry over here. 5 plus 1 is 6.